So RVCL is a disease that begins in middle age. The disease then is a relentless and progressive dropout of small blood vessels throughout the body. And then these patients get progressively more debilitated and lose mental function, lose physical function, and become blind. So it's a progressive, relentless disease that leads to death in about 5 to 10 years.
How's it going?
Good
to see you.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
All right.
Kim was one of the original three patients in the trial. And we followed her now for a number of years. We know how many lesions she has in her eye. We know how many lesions she has in her brain, where they are. And so what we can do then is start her treatment. And we infuse over a 5-day period the drug. It's a chemotherapeutic agent. A cousin of it is used to treat acute leukemia. But here, we don't want to kill the cells. What we want to do is make the cells work better. We're giving them just enough, we hope, that it'll correct or partially correct the defect.
We've completed the first 6 months on three patients. The good news is you're overall stable. And in addition, the second good news is the toxicity has been minimal, if any.
We're hoping to stop the disease, okay, from progressing. The long-term goal would be using modern genetics to go in and actually correct the defect in these patients. I mean, go in where we get rid of the mutated gene. Well, that will happen, I think, in the future, but we're not there yet. So right now, we've got to hope that we can prevent it through in vitro fertilization. And then the patients who have it, we're hoping this drug will slow things down.